रेडी स्टार्ट चैलेंजिंग द ऑर्डर ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट कन्फर्मिंग द ऑर्डर ऑफ द एग्जीक्यूटिंग कोर्ट डिसमिसिंग दियर एप्लीकेशन अंडर सेक्शन 47 ऑफ द कोड ऑफ सिविल प्रोसीजर 1908 द लीगल रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑफ द जजमेंट डेप्टर हैव कम अप विद द अबव अपील फुल स्टॉप पैरा Incidentally, this litigation is exactly half a century old and this appeal arises out of the fifth round of litigation at the stage of execution of a simple money decree and we wish that it is the knock out round full stop para. We have heard Mr. Rauf Rahim, Learned Counsel for the Appellants, and Mr. Raja Chatterjee, Learned Counsel appearing for the respondent numbers 17, Auction Purchasers, full stop para. 1. Ms. Rama Rani Devi filed a simple suit for recovery of money in money suit number 16 of 1971 on the file of the district मुंसिप कोर्ट बनगांव डिस्ट्रिक्ट 24 परगनाज वेस्ट बंगाल अगेंस्ट वन सासाधर विश्वास फॉर रिकवरी ऑफ अ सम ऑफ रुपीज 3000 फुल स्टॉप द सूट वाज डिक्रीड एक्सपायरी ऑन 25/7/1974 डायरेक्टिंग द डिफेंडेंट टू पे द डिक्रिटल अमाउंट इन 6 इक्वल इंस्टॉलमेंट्स विद अ डिफॉल्ट क्लॉज फुल स्टॉप पैरा सिंस द डिक्री वाज नॉट ऑनर्ड द डिक्री होल्डर फाइल्ड एंड एग्जीक्यूशन पिटिशन In execution case number 2 of 1975, praying for the attachment and sale of 17 decimal of land in plot number 26/159 under khata number 2555 of Moja Bangaon, full stop para. It appears that a sale Proclamation was issued by the executing court on 16/7/1975, after which Sasadhar Vishwas, the judgment debtor, filed an application in miscellaneous case number 151 of 1975, assailing the sale proclamation issued by the executing court, on the ground of material irregularity and fraud full stop, but the same was dismissed on 3/9/1975 full stop. Para an auction sale was held on 30/5/1979, in which two brothers by name, Sachindra Nath Chatterjee and Dulal Kanti Mukherjee became the highest bidders, they having offered a sum of rupees 5500, as the highest bid amount full stop. The highest bidders also deposit the money into court full stop para. It is relevant to point out that the amount of money deposited by the auction purchasers into court was rupees 5500, but the decree debt was around rupees 3360 full stop, though the compromise memo entered into the Judgment debtor with the auction purchasers did not refer to the decree debt, but repeatedly mentioned the words, entire money due to the auction purchasers, the judgment debtor admittedly deposited on 15/12/1980, only a sum of rupees 3700 purportedly on the basis of the calculation provided by the court officer in terms of order 21 rule 89 of the court full stop para. Since the deadline for payment of the entire money due to the auction purchasers expired on 15/12/1980 and also since the judgment debtor deposited only a sum of rupees 3700 as again the amount of rupees 5500 deposited by the auction purchasers, the Executing court dismissed the application under order 21 rule 90 in miscellaneous case number 47 of 1979 full stop, but within 4 days, द एग्जीक्यूटिंग कोर्ट अगेन पास्ड एन ऑर्डर ऑन 20/12/1980 रिकॉलिंग द ऑर्डर डेटेड 16/12/1980 एंड रिकॉर्डिंग फुल सेटिस्फैक्शन इन द एग्जीक्यूशन फुल स्टॉप सॉव्ड एट दिस ऑर्डर कॉमा द ऑक्शन परचेजर्स फाइल्ड एन एप्लीकेशन ऑन 22/12/1980 फॉर रिकॉलिंग द ऑर्डर डेटेड 20/12/1980 पास्ड purportedly behind their back.